Hello everyone. Let's see the 14th question. The HCF of 3 and 5 is. Here we have to find out the HCF of 3 and 5, but both 3 and 5 are prime numbers. So we can get the factors as 1 and 3. For 5, it's 1 and 5. So you can see only 1 is common in both the numbers, right? These are prime numbers, so they will have 1 and the number itself as the factors. So when we take the HCF of 3, 5, the answer will be 1. So the correct option for this question is option A, 1.